Let's add these two mixed numbers, 2 and 5/13 plus 7 and 6/13. And the way I like to think about it in my head, I like to separate out the mixed numbers into the whole number component and the fractional component. So we can rewrite 2 and 5/13 as two plus 5/13, plus 5/13, and then we can write that plus, and then 7 and 6/13 we can rewrite as plus 7 plus 6/13, plus 6/13. 6/13. So all I did is I rewrote this and I essentially expanded out. I broke up the mixed numbers into their whole number parts and their fractional parts. And then what I like to do is I like to add the whole number parts. So this 2 plus this 7. So I'll do that. So I'll do the 2 plus 7 over here. I'll add those up, and to that I will add the fractional parts. So to that I will add the 5/13 to the 6/13. So if we add the whole number parts, 2 plus 7 is 9, and the fractional parts, they already have the same denominator in this problem. 5/13 plus 6/13, same denominator, you're going to get 11/13. 11/13, 5 plus 6 is 11. So you get 9 plus 11/13. Well, that's just the same thing as 9 and 11/13. And we are done.